Kelsi, thank you for greeting us with that.